crank this one from like 4 is the minimum, and I think I can crank it all up to 40 psi. But I think I don't run it that hot. I guess probably 10, 15 psi, the most I've had it cranked up. And I made these out of just some steel. I made these for my press. I just bent them, weld them together. Get it right, you want it dead center if you can. That's pretty much it.